So, are you curious as to how this car got up here? Well, the US Border Patrol can shed a little light on the matter. Agents were on the trail of suspected smugglers attempting to cross the border fence in the Imperial Sand Dunes area of southeastern California. But by the time agents arrived, they were faced with this. The alleged smugglers had abandoned the vehicle when they realised officials were after them.
Get more videos like this. Subscribe now to Truthloader, the new home of citizen journalism.